life, death, it's all the same thing to me. One thing eventually gives way to the other. And after all this time, the lines between them get blurred and don't seem to matter. There are no absolutes, except one. The inevitable end. They all face it. Some with dignity, but most with fear. Pointless fear. It won't change the outcome. Nothing can. And they're always surprised. But don't they know? They started dying the day they were born. They should be ready when the end comes.